Now, and the doctor knows you by the name Clit Nibbler, but you're still not registered under the chip anywhere. And we have a beautiful diagonal tree stump here with lots of bark and interesting smells, because a lot of pets are peeing in it and a lot of insects are eating in it and nesting in it. Yeah, wanna pee too? Oh, playtime. And I've been walking for 2 hours with you. I need a rest. I'm going to buy some cat food soon. I have no idea where I will let you, because if you meow in the forest, you'll just attract predators. So I could leave you in the cemetery. I could leave you in the forest just for 10 minutes or so. Found some mice? Smelled some mice? Smelling nice? Come here. Come here. Ma? Mama? Hey. You fearless little guy, do.
Mama.
Oh, a lot of dogs. Our private property around us.
Yeah.
You don't know dog noises. No, not really.
Meow. Come here.
Wee. Yes, king of the hill. It's a bit slippery, isn't it? Yeah. And we could unslip it easily, very easily. No, it's not slippery anymore. But now it's also very boring. Yeah, you want to climb? Yeah, you can climb downwards. Nice. You doing toilet time? Come on. That would be great if you go to the toilet now. Oh, you like pine cones? Well, time to collect some pine cones for you. Mm-hmm. No, don't enter my shoelaces. No. Can untie them, and I have to teach you how to tie shoelaces, okay? Yeah. Let it all out. Let it all out, because we have 1 hour walking on foot back home. And actually we are running out of time. So, you are in there.